All right, everybody, y'all get ready. I'm opening up my barbershop back up there in the back of the trailer park. I'm going to be opening up there 7 days a week. I'm talking about everybody going, it's going to be hopping again like it was back in the old days and all that. But anyway, I'm going to be open 7 days a week. Well, I tell you what, except on Thursday. Thursday, I got AA, and that tends to be an all-day affair. But any other than that, other day than that, you know, other than like Sunday. Like, Sunday's not a good day, you know, because I'm in church. But anyway, it's going to be an all-day affair. Give me a call if you want to schedule an appointment. Bring your old lady in there, get her back shaved and all that. We're going to handle it for you. I will tell you what, though. Call me first. If I don't answer, it's either because I'm out of prepaid minutes or I ain't got my phone back from the police department yet. Because Bernice Bard the other day got pulled over, had some marijuana in her car and all that. Long story. I told her to get off them drugs. But anyway, police still got my other phone.